Hello, One to React. My name is Simon. Middle of the Manor here is
JD the Prophet.
Excited about today, NF. The war continues. That's not fair. John doesn't hate him. I just like him a lot more than John does. Shout out to Jose on the Patreon, patreon.com/RotReact. He requested NF, leave me alone. You don't have to ask me twice. I like him a lot.
Yes, Jose was mad keen for us to do something off NF's new album. He wanted us to do the whole album. Obviously, we can't do album reactions. Just don't have time. We literally just don't have time
just get
together.
A load of
we squeeze in so many videos together when we're there. So, yes, I'm going in with an open mind once again. You know,
I don't hate on him. It's just I like him a lot, and you think he's all right.
Yeah, perhaps I was expecting too much from him in the previous tracks. I'm going to expect my expectations would be lowered, so maybe I'll be surprised.
Yeah, but I like him. Let's do it. He likes this filter, doesn't he?
Yeah.
This is the NF filter. Yeah. He's
got his black balloons.
Hey! Panic stricken. Handle business, not a joke. Yeah. Manners missing. Travel different, no control. Yeah. Time to listen. Time to zip it, keep it close. My description, highly gifted, take some notes. Yeah, see, I'm invented, but quite the menace. You ain't know? Well, then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories, here we go. Yeah, I went from nobody to kinda famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to mice. So what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminate. The balloons are full of doubts, do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed, thoughts are pacing. They go round and round and round, it's so draining. Let's move on to something. Flow is so cold, you would think it was slowing. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but it don't always open, so I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they
I love it so much. I think I'm one of those people. I'm joining your clan.
Should we go with our team NF? I'll tell you what, guys. It's helped, you know what? I'm now gone in. I'm not expecting the slickness that I was hoping for before. I know it's going to be simple rhyme schemes. And I'm just kind of enjoying. This is the one I've enjoyed the most so far.
I like this musically.
Yeah, I'm.
As we said before, it's like this.
Yeah.
And I like that. Maybe it's because we get a lot of the other stuff. We don't get a lot of people doing this.
Yeah.
Not in the way that he does it anyway, where it's deep, but like you say, not deep, if that makes sense. Like.
Also, there is an aesthetic continuity to everything that he's done. Obviously, we've done it. Yeah, we're doing it all in the wrong order. But, you know, I'm sure the fans are going to come and tell us if we need to do. I've seen it. We've been seeing it since day one, but it's obviously some essential tracks that we need to do early on, and we probably will, especially if you guys demand it. But yeah, it was just the way we've gone about it. But the more I'm enjoying him, his aesthetic consistency, that's something that I like in art. And I've talked about this in a previous thing. I'll go into it very quickly. I was in an art class. I was at school. I was probably 15. And my teacher was showing me this thing. It was basically a scribble of a road. And I was like, well, this is rubbish. I don't know. I was being annoying. I was 15. And then she said, yes, but look at all the other artists' work. And it was all like that. And it's like, once you start building up a body of work with that kind of artistic consistency.
I was like, okay.
She made a really good point when she said that. And I've kind of taken that into the rest of my life. And when somebody does build a body of work around a certain style, it does start to make more sense.
Of course it does. Because you can start understanding it more. Yeah. Because you realize it's not a fluke for one. And that they have an idea.
Yeah, exactly. He's trying to build something. Like, I'm never going to... This guy's never going to be my favourite. He's just not. But...
It's close for me. He's climbing up those
rankings.
You've
got rankings. Team NF over here.
I'm Team NF for life, baby. You get me on board. Give me my membership card.
So, listen. But he's growing on me. I'm treating him as a different type of artist. And we have very broad musical tastes, so we can do. I can compartmentalize.
Of course, you can. And so you should be able to. You should be
I don't need to compare him to Jay-Z. I can compare him to someone else, or he can be in his own name. It doesn't matter. Yeah.
Exactly. And then there's nothing wrong with doing that. That's evolving as a critic, as a listener, whatever you want to say.
Like, I mean, we've only ever done it a couple of times and gone into songs with my ears shut, maybe twice ever when we've done this. And I've always felt like I let myself down when I have, and that's not what this channel's all about.
No, it's absolutely about reacting. Isn't.
Yeah, it's about reacting. But it's also about being open-minded and trying to bring in different things.
Don't judge that beforehand.
No doubt.
Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, leave me alone. Debate under public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade. Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. And the buzz will surface again as part of my operation. I don't need advice from my gouts right now. End of conversation. Shut your mouth, yeah, shut your mouth. Better out, coming on it now. Floating round, man, the kid is wild. Pretty wild, true. I'm kind of funny, but don't really show it. I keep it together, but have a disorder. I go to voting. I hate to be different, but hate to be normal. So hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day.
Obviously, it's a very mental health focused song.
Yeah.
Are we meant to, are these people meant to be in some kind of.
I think it's the voices.
Well,
I don't
know.
I think it's all inside his own. I'm guessing it's all inside his own. It's all about the voices inside his head. Right?
I don't know whether he'd been put there because, I don't know, that's the old school.
Maybe, yeah. Well, again, maybe we need to see this movie because, like, there's stuff off. This is off the new album, and then he had the Black Balloons in the previous album.
Course,
so there's a narrative thread there,
that's
so we don't really know. But quickly, this one's hitting a little different for me. I mean, obviously, I know, like, he's. We've seen it just even from Jose on the Patreon and the emails that he sent, but also, like, his fan base, he hits very, very. In this very special way for his fan base, which is why you always want to be respectful. This one's hitting a little different from me because it's speaking in a very specific way about what goes inside my brain and many, many other people, of course. But you know, the questioning, self doubt, like this channel, I love it. It drives me fucking insane every single day. Every single day, you're losing my mind with numbers not doing things, not. You know, this one's hitting a little different for me. This is the best one of his I've heard.
I think that's why I like him so much. Cause I think a lot of things he says I can equate to myself. Every song I've had that at least once.
Yeah.
So I get it. That's why I like him.
I should let him go and watch him float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't want to change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, leave me alone. Back in No Name, I said fan called. Told you I hung up, it kinda felt wrong. Finally called him back, we didn't talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, think he took offense, he kinda seemed off. I texted him that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response. But watching, don't come in the kitchen, you should listen. Cooking record for my hands are blistering. So persistent, don't forget this, hold attention. Soul is bending, no pretending, open-ended. Low percentage, so demented. No consensus, no tremendous, no apprentice. No incentive, show intensive, so possessive. Don't aggressive, watch your step when I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be. Leave me alone.
Yeah, leave me alone.
Yeah, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
I love that, man. NF, you're my find of the year so far. Well, up there anyway. You rock. What's it called? TMNF?
I don't know. Yeah, you let us know. I just called it.
Let me join. Where do I sign up? I'm signing up. He's great.
That one hit a little different for me. I'm still not all in. Let's keep this thing going. Can we? Can we chip away?
You know,
the reason I like that more, like, I'm not. Bars wise, again, it's fine. It's like I wasn't expecting much this time. When I say you weren't expecting much, like, I'm talking about complexity, tricky rhyme schemes, all that sort of stuff, double entendres.
I wouldn't want it that would ruin it.
No, but that's fine. That's fine. But this time, when he was talking about stuff, I worry about when somebody's talking just about mental health all the time, whether they're trying to repackage and sell it because it's on trend or whether they mean it. Now, I never thought that he was trying to do that, but when somebody's doing that a lot, that happens a lot at the moment.
It does,
but
I didn't get that from him once.
The thing is, the stuff he was talking about there was so specific. And things is that there's no way he's not felt that kind of stuff. So it made me trust him more. I wasn't not trusting him before, but we're becoming accustomed to having to distrust because it's like, it was like Pride Month, right? Every single company was rainbow flagged and everything like that. And you're like, I don't believe any of you motherfuckers. And it's the same with Mental Health Awareness Month. Everyone's wrapping themselves up in this and they don't give a shit 2 months later. So you grow cynical. You grow cynical when people start talking about it the whole time. But I don't believe that he is like that. So
I don't. Yeah. I don't at all. That's one of the reasons I like him so much. I think he's genuine. I think he's honest. I love his delivery. I love his flow. I love his beats. He's so good at picking beats. I'm on board. Get me on the train. I'll stick on it for a while.
Well, yeah, there's no, like, obviously, new album's out now. People are loving it. But if he drops another video, we'll probably do that as well. But we need to know what else is going on with these balloons.
Yeah, yeah, let us know.
I'm definitely interested in that, regardless of anything.
It's always cool.
Give us
a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you know, direction video.
Yeah, we'll fucking do them. Like, and get the, you know, Team NF out there. Let's go. Let's get the fucking team out there. You know, right? Yeah, let's go.
Like the video, share the video.
You've got on your team. It's a fucking unit.
Like the video, share the video. Subscribe to RotReacts, patreon.com. Forza Rot Reacts, you can request a song as well, much as Jose did. And yeah, Instagram and Twitter is at Rot Reacts. Yeah.
I just really want to do the Bushwhackers thing for some reason. He's made me believe in myself a little bit more.
It was Luke and Butch. Butch, that's the one. Thank you, Luke and Butch. Kay.